types. Yes, and yes. Size.
Yes.
Don't forget the size. I think you're going to see a lot of 5'7 dudes out there who can really move.
Yeah.
There you go, Chris.
The guy on Friday's broadcast playing with the Microsoft folks, the guy made a 5'8 point guard. That guy flies.
Yeah.
Oh, good extra one. Making him there. Yep.
Nice pass, Ronnie.
Yeah, that one just broke your D down. There's nothing.
Broke your D. Yep. Pause.
He's ready to play some more.
Oh, good seal. Whoa. Good off-ball seal.
Yeah, it was.
Oh.
You got to score on that. You don't score until you score.
I like it. I'm like J.R. Smith. I have to have...
it's like winners win, and you don't score until you score either.
Sorry, don't even... double.
Oh, my God. I was trying to dive. All right,
good
foul.
Had the dive open.
Good foul.
Oh. Whoa.
Read that.
PG is... quickness. No.
And one.
No.
Oh, look at the meter. It's so close to going all the way. Alright.
Is there a penalty for using 2-7-3 centers in Pro-Am? You're not going to want to create 2-7-3 centers. Trust me. You're going to get run off of the floor.
Or, the one... Okay, let's address something, Scott, because this was kind of a funny one there. Demigod, small forward playmaker, 6'3", right? You've seen the YouTube video. Let's talk about that. Let's talk about the mismatch if you decide to do that.
Yeah, I mean, just don't do that. It's not good. Yeah, you're gonna get crushed. You're gonna get absolutely crushed.
It'd be nice to have.
Everything affects pretty much every attribute. So you want to make yourself, they'll have the longest arms, won't go right ahead. Nice. Then you're going to take a hurting and everything else,
Yeah.
No easy baskets. You earn it at the line.
I like that too, by the way. There's a give and take for everything that you're going to do. And again, you're going to make your my player better with the more badges you obtain. The badge system was completely reworked. People assume that's the same as last year, and it's not. You guys really went in and addressed badges that need to be addressed. And, Zach was talking about a little bit of that on his Twitter. Making the badges more balanced because, you guys were, the fans were into the road to the finals and all the esports stuff, but so were our developers.
Absolutely.
You guys were all watching and taking notes and seeing stuff that we need to improve from a competitive standpoint.
Yep.
So you'll see a lot of that implemented in this game.
I mean, that was a little big reason we did it in year one, right? To understand how people built their character, what you should be looking for.
Well, you saw there's like a stay home.
Yeah.
There's a stay home option right there. That's basically, so don't leave it. You're not going to leave.
Yeah.
So we're not going to come over and help. Like, there's all types of options that you can do in the ace package.
I got to hit something, though.
Oh. He's doubled.
Oh, my man, Kushmir. What's going on, Kush?
Can't hit anything, man.
Why is Jared
I don't know why I can't hit anything, but I've been struggling all night to hit shots. All night. Ronnie's been hitting everything.
Only down 10.
Man,
Kyle Lowry is getting toasty.
All right, we'll hold down.
How's it going?
Hey, real quick. Yes. If anybody lives in the Bay Area or around the Bay Area, Saturday we're doing I haven't put it up on Twitter yet, but we're going to be doing a little get together. I'll be there because I think you're going to be there. So you're going to come? We'll see about that.
Yeah.
In downtown San Francisco at 10 p.m., we're going to be at the Grand. So look it up. I'll put it up on social later. But good chance to meet our group if you're around, and it's the day after launch. I know a lot of people are going to be playing, but it should be a good time.
A lot of guys will be in there.
Everybody always gets excited about our parties, right? So
that's another thing is we were talking about prior to that of we all enjoy the game. So
yes. We'll
all be in them. I know you'll be in there with me.
Mm-hmm.
We'll see if we can get Ronnie in the streets. We don't know what the streets are going to say.
More of a mystery.
More of a mystery. I mean, you got to make a roster first, Ronnie. We're not sure.
I thought this was my...
This is your tryout?
My tryout right here.
It's different than when you're just controlling one guy.
True.
Nice pass.
I'm actually a really good Park and Pro-Am player. I just do it on my
Noindot. You're a good career player. No, different game.
Park, I am a very good Park player.
We'll find out.
Guess we'll see. Maybe I'll start a squad. Who wants to be a Ronnie 2K squad? They got nothing.
Are you talking about the team Ronnie that came in
team
tournament
Ronnie? Yeah,
and
I know.
Just got demolished?
Destroyed.
Man, that was so much fun. I had so much fun with that tournament.
That was one of the more fun days, too. Like, the actual... What the...
I'll get to the crib for the right-hand flop. Oh, and he goes...
Oh, I almost stripped him.
You did almost... I thought you did strip him for a second there. You were close.
Oh, I was there.
You were close.
Yeah, a six-point game.
Oh, his back cut from the corner. Simulation loving that.
Good.
Shout out Simulation, shout out Signation, shout out Online Nation, shout out.
Yeah, the Signation really came to play as well.
Yeah.
Stuff for Dietrich occurs in the Signation. Everything.
Yes.
What other nations are there?
From the shoes to the tattoos.
Cheese Nation. Cheese Nation.
No, I don't. We break out in hives when we talk about them. You know, we don't do it.
But again, a good thing is the gameplay team going to be looking at stuff that's going on, stuff that you guys are finding, looking to adjust. You guys did a really great job. I don't think you guys did enough credit for last year. You know, six patches and really adjusting a lot, you know, the community's been feedback on. But this year, you know, Michael's talked about it, more focused on, you know, the adjustments of stuff that needs to be, you know, adjusted more so towards, like, oh, there's the shot stick again.
Yeah.
So again...
There's a... I gotta slow this down. Oh.
6-point game. Oh, maybe. Oh, good extra. Oh, to the guy I didn't expect.
I was trying to get to the other guy.
Stolen.
I must have changed.
What
the heck was that stuff all?
That was the shot stick as well. So how not to use the shot stick? Two possessions in a row. Travel.
Not travel. I left you off your feet.
Guess. Okay.
Oh
my god, how did that get through?
Yes. Shot off the dribble, that is actually moving off of the dribble. Not just standing.
And that's a really good thing
really,
this year, by the way, those pull up.
My plus minus with my bench has got to be like terrible.
Playmaker is not going to be OP for those wondering, I can guarantee you that. I mean, there's going to be guys who are nice on any archetype. Trust me. You have knockdown shooters that are out there filling it up.
Another mistake. I just gotta cut down my turnovers a little bit.
We're really interested too to see how our boy the Drukerbach.
Oh, PG with a statement.
There we go.
How our boys the
flex those muscles, PG.
I want to see how the Drukerbachers built their team.
Yes, yes.
The defending champions.
That's what I'm going to be interested
in. Like those two bigs that they had.
And
high styles. I'm assuming
and
be
play
a
with a target on their back.
That's right.
I mean,
people are coming for that.
People are going to come for them.
I mean, they know they shouldn't even have beaten us, Chris.
Right.
Full squad, and we take them out.
Ryan was busy playing Mike earlier. You were losing the Drukerbachers.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah. People want me to get off that loss. I'm not going to.
That's right. But you know what? I love it because I'm ready for the competition. There's so many modes that fans can play, you know.
I can't lose my cross.
Game is just huge, man. And you got guys that just
are you kidding
play
me?
In the park.
Yep.
Like, that is it. They go to school.
Yep.
Come back to their dorm.
Park
room,
life.
Right back in
minutes.
The park life.
They got some good things coming to them this year, too, by the way.
Yeah. There's something else to note is that last year, we started the 2K free agent hashtag.
Yes, yes.
That
yes.
is still going as of right now.
Yeah.
For 2K16.
Yeah, yep.
That is amazing.
People
are
in their squads right
now. That's what I'm saying. That's just, like, unbelievable. The day that we're in of social media and just,
yeah.
I mean, hundreds and hundreds just going in there trying to find guys that fit their team,
yep.
their style.
Real quick, I just remember we got to talk about something. If people didn't... What is he doing out of bounds?
Yeah,
if he was wide open. If you guys probably saw that Draymond Green was on with the one and only Conan O'Brien.
Yes.
A half an hour before our broadcast playing, so that's pretty cool. But he's also going to be on the couch in an interview later today. I think it's 11 p.m. local. I think on the West Coast it plays twice, so it plays at 8 and 11. So you definitely want to check that out if you. You see Draymond on the couch. Jonas for three! Okay, I gotta stop messing around. Alright, here we go. One more quarter. Let's sweep. Let's do this.
There it is. Oh, I don't know if I. You got a matchup. There it is. Nice pass. And put up. Oh.
Probably got to be a
tie game.
Alright, I'm getting quiet. It's getting a little serious.
He's come all the way back.
Well, you know, to be fair, it's hard to talk in. I will say that. Like, people think it's easy to talk and play our game, but that's why I give streamers that can do both a lot of credit.
I think it was like a 12-2
run. I'm not trying
easy
to follow this chat for you guys. Yeah. I'm going silent as well. I apologize.
It's a 12. I think that was a 12-2 run. I need to something shore up some stuff.
And
I was like 10.
Yeah, like our boy Cash Nasty is obviously streaming every single
night.
And he keeps it entertaining too, man, so shout out to him.
My god, he's got the lead!
It's a miracle!
Scott, glass cleaner versus post scorer. Look at your glass cleaner as like more of like an agile,
ice cold
type of guy. I don't know, I'm more of a post scorer, but man, the speed thing is kind of there. So if you're going to be with a post scorer, I highly suggest...
Chris has found his game.
Ronnie, I'm explaining something.
It is lit, Scott!
I'm just playing.
He's on a 17-2 run.
If you're playing with a post
scorer,
I highly suggest that you know who your PG is. If
he's
trying to
fly
up and down, you are going to seem really slow.
Yeah.
That's not for you.
Right.
That's just a winning tip on the 2K stream.
Point guard's going to be really important, guys. Like, what kind of point guard you have. Like, because you're right. If you're a team that likes to run and gun, your build is going to be a lot different than your traditional build for something, like you said, dumping the ball down. Like, I like to play with a point guard where we can really, like, force it inside and, like, you know, pound it down low and really just do work in the paint, you know?
Yep.
And it's a different play style.
Yep. Like if we took Al Jefferson and put him with the Warriors, how's he going to eat when they're playing at that speed?
Right.
That's kind of really how you have to think of it. Oh, nice.
Ooh,
action.
Corner.
Oh, bad release.
Good board, though. Oh, wide open.
Oh.
Another DeMar.
I have just
I'm lucky he's on
cool.
hold, yeah.
There
that's
is.
Good.
Dang.
Good shot.
Plenty to battle.
Yes, there's different arena organs.
Yep.
Yeah, that's and all the different... Well, ambient sounds that you'll hear. Oh, Valanciunas.
No.
Valanciunas went there, chucked the guy. Chucked that cutter in, got the steal.
Oh,
got to steal that.
Man, just like that. 5-point swing. It's not good.
What?
That mid-range is so nice this year. It's got and pulling up too off the dribble, like that was something I think that last year a lot of people had feedback on. You know, you can hit those shots when you're dribbling in, those hard one dribble pull ups on the move, you know, if you have the right guy and you have the right stats to hit those.
Shot creator versus playmaker PG. I like these little questions, these are good. It depends on size. I think with the speed of the playmaker PG potentially.
Yeah,
that's going to be a pretty high-picked one. But then, man, he's at such a disadvantage.
DeMar DeCarroll has showed up.
Especially when it comes to, you know, trying to finishing over people, getting a shot off, different than real life.
Yeah.
So, defensive PG is the best. I can't necessarily disagree if that's if you want to clamp. If you're that type of guy, I would love to see those guys out there. I don't know how many I'm going to see. Because you don't see too many guys just committed on the defensive end anyways. Oh, man, that ball's moving.
Oh. I had to take that. I'll send that right.
What the?
Slash reverse shot creator. Me personally, I would go with the shot creator if you're trying to be that guy.
All right, we're even. Thank God. Chris is raging.
Nah, bad possession. You make the mistakes this year, they're your mistakes, you know?
Again.
Oh my gosh, wide open.
He has... taken.
Must
over.
Be nice to hit so many threes, Ronnie.
I mean, I've hit green. I've been wide open all
maybe
three.
Maybe I should double team one.
Oh,
there it is.
Double team. Oh, nothing but air. Was that on the stick, Chris?
That was on the stick. So, you know, it's going to be an adjustment. Again, it's not as easy as it sounds in theory.
That's a good throw. Spelled that ball.
What is the junk defensive setting that we saw? Oh, interesting. That is a... that is allows you to show man first possession and then goes into zone. And it's a junk. It's a junk defense. It's a different look. That is in there, yes.
Yep. No threes, but all his three-point shooters are open. He's at four here, Scott, so I'm in trouble.
Maybe you may want to hit right on the deep end, hit don't leave.
Yeah.
If you don't want anybody to rotate off of anything.
Just like that run. He goes on a 9-0 run. frustrating that it happens. Good run, Ronnie.
Thank you.
I wish I could hit 4 threes in a row in this game. I'm hitting the air.
Thoughts on point forward versus... I don't know how many guys are really going to... How many fours are really going to try to beat playmakers? Because then they're losing out significantly on the shooting as well. Are max centers going to be useful? It depends on who you pick, man. Like, or who you're trying to, you know. These glass cleaners have a significant advantage definitely on the glass, but don't have the low post scoring that you may want either. So, I feel like we'll probably see quite a bit of those. So, we saw a lot of blue collar type of bigs last year in the program, and I don't think that's going to necessarily change. Guys who want
to
just grab boards,
go to the
set
board.
Screens. You know, there wasn't too many that. I don't know if I saw any. I don't know if either you guys saw in the tournament of guys just dumping it down.
Yeah.
I mean, they have the mechanics, and now you can, like I said, the battle before the battle is more than ever there this year.
I think our
so we'll see.
I think our players have just kind of followed suit with the trend of the NBA, right? And but I think that ultimately there's still a lot of ways that you can win by bruising it down low. So, you know, I would not be surprised if we saw at least in the pro-am a kind of a return for that.
There's Toronto's up top pick and roll defense. Nice attack.
Got foul on me, of course. Yeah. So there we go. Ronnie's ball.
Substitution control, same. Are stretch bigs going to be good at all? Yes. Yes, definitely. We have one guy in office that literally tries to create Dirk Nowitzki.
Ronnie is just hitting every three in this fourth quarter. I can't do anything about this. That's what the Raptors can do, man. They can shoot.
6'6 shot creator versus 6'6 slasher shooting guard. Who are you trying to be? What role are you on your team? That's what I should say.
Yeah,
as Chris throws the controller.
Yeah, I'm rage quitting. It's going to happen. Good game by Ronnie.
Athletic finisher center versus glass cleaner. Again, that is your role and what you want to do. If you're a guy that's nothing but the glass, then definitely take the glass cleaner for sure.
Yeah, I'm excited to see the makeup of the pro team.
That's like, I'm almost like more interested in that than the actual game itself, like at the start.
Yeah,
know?
Me too.
Especially
because
when it comes to the tournament.
How many guys do you think are gonna? How many guys do you think are gonna build their teams and then come back and rebuild them?
Ooh,
or they're my players. Because, you know, there's a lot of people in the prelude, you had one shot, right? But in the retail game, you're going to have more than, you know, you're going to have more than one my career file. I'm sure a lot of these guys are going to test out different positions and whatnot. So, you know, I think those guys are going to come in and see kind of how those guys play and then come back out.
Yeah, that,
you are
a good lights question.
Out
I can
from
see
behind
that.
The arc this quarter.
Yeah, because that,
like,
Chris, I think you're right there is the playmaker PG. Because I think guys are going to be able to think that they're going to be successful enough shooting the ball. Well, I don't.
I can't hit anything right now. I'm completely on ice. I'm completely on ice.
Oh. That's like the third time that's happened.
Oh. He's gonna hit one.
Yes, there's definitely a lot more blocking fouls. That's definitely true.
You've hit 20 this quarter. NBA record.
Both attacking the rim and off of the dribble. Did you guys already explain? You guys want to go ahead on the tip out, tip ins, and dunks? Did you guys already talk about that with Ian?
Yeah. So, you know, holding.
That is not what I was trying to do.
6'7" sharp shooter shooting guard, will his defense be a problem? I would say so.
Yeah, you have to.
I mean, it just depends on you. Like, are you a guy who likes to gap the shooters? Do you feel, how well do you move? You're going to see enough difference in speed and lateral quickness to know that you can't just get in everybody.
That's my quarter.
Did you switch off guys? What happened?
Nah, I was trying to do something, but. Good game, Ronnie.
Trying,
Ronnie goes lights
out.
I think
you've
hit like six threes originally in this full court. And double teaming on 90% of possessions.
Ronnie, go on with the method, do whatever it takes.
That's right, we'll adjust. I'm ready for this team up. I'm going to be out here live streaming on...
I literally have dropped the ball, like...
Yes, I will definitely be out there as well.
No call. Good game, Ronnie.
Good game, dude.
But man, let me see how many threes you hit in that fourth quarter.
Let's take a look at the old stats
this
here.
This is not going to be good for me in the fourth quarter, so... What we got here? Oh, no, over here. Fourth quarter.
Scored 30 on the... What, scored you out?
Yeah.
Scored you 30
yeah.
to 16?
That'll do it. Let's see.
Four threes, I think.
Yeah, that was bad. But, you know, good game, my man. Shot chart.
No, go to team summary and then go to the fourth quarter.
Yeah.
Or score summary.
There you go. Fourth
Let
quarter.
Me see.
Fourth quarter.
Fourth quarter. 16.
Oh, 6 for 12.
At 35%.
Must
imagine.
Be nice.
Must be
nice. Shoot like that, though. But again,
the defensive
settings didn't really stay home on the shooters there. But
yeah, you have all that. Again,
yeah.
The POEs, as you know them, are no longer there. They're called the ACE packages. So they're more specifically defined. You can stay at home, you can jump, and you can page through. And again, these are on the team and individual level. So like in Ronnie's case, if you wanted to stay home, not have him shoot any threes, that option is yours. If you want a particular player, don't let him do one thing that he's killing you, you can do that. Our guys, it's more of like an advanced feature, so our guys will pick that up. Again, just pressing right on the D-pad. If you go here, you can see the rating for Nate McMillan. That's that C-plus grade. So guys are getting boosts depending on that grade as far as awareness and all those other cool things that we have this year. Again, there's a lot that was done. Just as much as last year, there's not a 30-page book.
Yeah, the gameplay is really phenomenal this year, and I know you guys. The Prelude's been a successful hit.
Yeah, definitely.
Lots
everybody's,
of downloads.
Everybody's
on
playing that thing. People are excited, talking, sharing their archetypes, and here we are near the finish line.
A few days away.
Seems
days
like yesterday.
Away.
Everybody,
we were just
I know.
At the event.
It really does feel like that was just yesterday, but we're 2 days away now. Fans are going to get it in their hands. And, the Prelude, you're player locked, which is always, a different feel than when you're playing, God mode or 5v5, right?
Yeah.
Controlling the entire team. So I know a lot of people are excited to get in there and not do as poorly as I did today. It's going to be a lot of fun to see just the various modes. You have my team fans that are excited for my team. Park fans are going to be excited for what we have in Park. We have, the My League. My League Online, My GM, which, by the way,
those are second to none.
The best mode in sports.
That blog
games,
was insane.
Potentially.
Yeah, those are ridiculous. EB and his crew, those
nuts.
Guys really just kill it year after year. It's like there's this entire you just know these deliverables
totally,
that they're going to get.
It's a game within a game.
It's great. And the other thing that's really cool is, of course, we had the My Team blog. I brought that up a little bit earlier. Just lots of stuff. From everybody on the development side, I can't reiterate this enough, but these guys listen. They're out there listening
and
working very hard to make these modes better every year. And I'm sure the 2K18 grind's already on. Going towards next year.
Absolutely.
These guys work relentlessly at their craft.
But first things first, take care. Listen, like you exactly you're alluding to the feedback and everything else. We're excited. I don't know, man.
3 days
excited.
Away.
The most important thing that I'm really happy about, with all the stuff that we did with, Mike's blog, the gameplay stuff that we're doing, but the AI side and what we do with ACE 2.0, is that we're having the right conversations.
Mm-hmm.
Notice that now we're talking about competitive gaming, sticks, skills, team-specific defenses. Like, these are the conversations that we're having right now.
Yep.
So, that's what I can't wait is, Friday night. With all these guys, hey, I like the playmaker. I hate the playmaker.
Yeah.
I love the shot creator. I hate the shot creator. I'm building my guys around this, my team around that. This is what we were hitting gaming for.
For sure. And it's just going to continue to evolve.
And
just
see everybody out there, strolling all of their favorite modes, playing the park, playing all of these things. So.
And again, all the other guys that are behind the scenes that aren't getting credit, amazing job to all of you
Absolutely.
Guys. I mean, we got guys that have been here 25, 30 years,
mm-hmm.
man, been in the business since 88. And we have some amazing dudes that
it's
have
really
been
crazy.
Here, man, that put in this work and that they just, man, they're like Kareem in the post, man. You just go to them and they just deliver year after year. Some of the most brilliant people. I mean, I've been around. I've traveled the world for 5 years playing ball, seen a lot of billionaires and stuff like that who own their squads. And some of these guys that we have in this office that are working on this game are pretty remarkable.
We're really ecstatic. Of course, if you guys go out and pre-order tonight, if you haven't, you better because you get it on 9/16, which is this Friday. 4 days ahead of the 9/20 release date, Ronnie.
And midnight launch Thursday. I'm sure a lot of people are going to be out on those streets, waiting for the game. I mean, we get pictures of lines sent to us on Thursday night every single year, so really exciting. I will also say that 2K Day is Friday. You know, come up with those excuses. Come up with the reasons that you gotta skip work, skip school, skip whatever, to skip your girlfriend, skip everything. Yeah. To get on those.
Oh, girlfriend definitely has to take a backseat. Yeah. You know, little education.
Yes.
You know, sometimes Friday depends if you're a junior or senior.
No,
if you're not at 1:30.
School ain't important.
You know what I'm saying?
Plan your dates tonight, tomorrow night, because
after
9:16.
A good woman understands priorities. You know, and that's the 2K is being one of them at the highest. You know, so
most definitely.
I got a lucky one at home that definitely has understood that since college.
We're very excited.
We
yes.
We're very excited for 2K Day, and we're very excited for you guys to pick up the sticks. And here we are at the end of the line. But tomorrow we have the exceptional, momentous trailer.
Absolutely,
it's
There's
something that
one.
Everybody looks forward
it
to every single
sick.
Year, and it's really, really good.
It is sick. It gets me hyped.
So,
like, I'm ready. For
there's just a different feel to his videos.
Yeah.
Like, there's just, he's just different.
Yeah,
it's
he's
crazy.
A genius.
He's very
we'll look forward to that, and until next time, we are going to have a broadcast on Friday. I'll send some news about that, again, with Microsoft, like the one that we did this past Friday. So, look forward to that, and enjoy Midnight Launch, enjoy the beginning of 2K Day, and we will see you guys back on Friday.
Yes, and let's hear another word from our sponsors, from our friends over at Comedy Central. Peace.